have one new message.
Hey, Trey, this is Noah Larson. I believe I spoke with your sister not too long ago about your mother's house. Again, I just wanted to send my condolences for your mother's passing. You know, I'm sure she was a lovely woman and meant the world to you. But, you know, I just wanted to give you and your family a heads up because we are scheduled to come by the house and clear it out in 2 days. I believe we agreed on the 15th, but I still haven't heard back from either of you. So, you know, I just wanted to give you some extra time, but please make sure you stop by and sort out all the things that you wanted to keep or get rid of before the weekend, all right? I want to make sure this process is as seamless and painless for you two as possible. You know, just please make sure you get back to me as soon as you get a chance. You can reach me at this number or my office number at 415-6162.
Yo, what's up?
Just got out of work. Did you already leave Mom's place?
Just, cleaning up a couple things, organizing some stuff.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to help you out. I wanted to leave Lulu with Sean, but he was talking about
something. No, don't even worry about it. I got you. Just, put some mugs, and I got some of Mom's pictures of us, so I will throw that in the box, and I'll bring it to you tonight or tomorrow.
Thanks. So, how are you doing?
I'm good. I should be out of here in like an hour or so.
I mean with Mom and everything. How are you holding up?
I'm getting there. But, I know that everything's gonna be cool. It's gonna get better with time. So.
You're right. Things will get better. Mama always did hate to see us kids moping around acting all sad.
Exactly.
I'll let you finish over there. Just shoot me a text if you're coming over.
For sure.
Love you.
Love you too. Drive safe. Thank you. Yo, Nina.
Hey, you coming over?
Yeah, but listen to this. Remember how Mom used to have us put those puzzles together all the time? Thank you.